What a rude child. I'm doing what's best for you. You should listen to your elders more.
Is there any point in listening to your opinion? If I listen to you, will I marry a girl and not get divorced?
Besides,
what's this? Monster!
Don't be afraid, son.
Since these guys have given me such a big scare, keep your eyes open, son. Your father is an awesome character.
Did you know? I admire what you did in Black Swan Bay.
We finally dealt with those guys. We can take a breath now, son.
Those... what on earth are they? Are they people?
Don't be afraid, son. Those are the dragon's minions. They are no longer human. Your father isn't that cruel.
No good. There isn't any signal here. The phone can't get through.
This is Nibelungen, built by the dragon people. It would be strange if you could make a phone call. Don't worry. I brought you in, and I will surely bring you out safely.
What sort of person are you?
Son, don't worry. A father for a day is a father for life. Your father is still your father, not a monster. It's just that I have more magical bloodline than ordinary people. How is your mom?
Just like before, she got up in the morning to play with her cat, and then she went shopping in the afternoon. In the evening, she chatted with some women, and then she slept until 9 o'clock in the morning on the second day.
Take good care of your mom. Don't forget to give her hot milk every day.
Yeah, like you said, watch her drink her milk before going to bed in the evening. If she talks to that group of girls, I warm up some milk and serve it to her.
You have grown up. Take good care of yourself from now on. It's great that you're going abroad. Remember, not to apply to a place called Castle College. All the people there are insane. There's no turning back.
Castle College?
No matter what the result is, you've tried your best. Sometimes I think that if it was you who was facing all of this, everything. What kind of choice would you make if it was you?
My head hurts. So many dancing lights.
It's vision. Your bloodline is being activated. This kind of strong reaction, I don't know if it's good luck. or bad. I always hoped that this day would come later.
Am I about to die?
I didn't expect that you'd take this road in the end. Welcome to the real world, son. I wanted to stay away from you so that you wouldn't get involved in it. But when I got your phone call today, I couldn't help but pick it up. But it's no big deal. If a father wants to establish an image in his son's eyes, he has to be a man. It's the toll gate ahead. Take a break before you go to the toll gate to see if there's a passing car that can give you a ride back. Just ask your stepfather to give the driver some money.
Did you know? It's an honor for a boy to die with his father in battle.
I have something to deal with. I can't leave yet.
Don't worry about me. I'm running way faster than those guys with this $9 million car.
No, that's not right. Those guys are here again.
How dare you slay a servant of God?
Servant of God? They are just a bunch of people. I know what you want. Okay, I'll give it to you. But you have to get us out of here safely.
I will endow you with the title of God's servant. You shall attend me left and right.
Get the black box out of the truck. It's black and has a silver mark on it.
Son, they say you're a center forward in the city soccer team. And are you good at breaking through? This guy isn't going to let us go. In a while, I want you to run to the car without looking back when I say run. Understand?
Then what should you do?
Don't worry about me! Run!
Thank you.
drive!
But he never showed up.
Hey, God! Open sesame!
If I die, the only thing I left in this world will be you.
All gone?
None at all. Did you find your family? Don't worry. We rescued everyone on the elevated road. No one was injured. If you didn't see them, it must be because you missed them. It's raining again. I'd better go home and have a look.